And now, the final nominee for MTV's Best Video of the Year, Linda Moore, with the performance.